Notre Seigneur et notre Dieu, notre Père qui es aux cieux, que ton nom soit sanctifié et que ton règne vienne. Merci pour l'opportunité que tu nous accordes pour pouvoir encore parler en ton nom. Nous t'en supplions de nous effacer complètement et de nous remplir par la puissance de ton Saint-Esprit, afin que ta parole puisse sortir sans altération aucune et ton peuple ici présent et ceux qui nous écoutent partout puissent être édifiés à salut. Qu'il en soit ainsi, nous t'en prions au nom de Jésus. Amen. Oui, la Bible nous donne l'instruction dans le verset que nous retrouvons dans Proverbe 22, verset 6. Il est dit, c'est « Instruis l'enfant selon la voie qu'il doit suivre. Et quand il sera vieux, il ne s'en détournera pas. » Ça, c'est une responsabilité. We have a responsibility to educate our children. Above all, at the feet of Jesus. In NIV, he said, start children off on the way they should go. And even when they are old, they will not turn from it. I like that version. He says, start. Commencez. The beginning. You need to know what your child needs. And we want to congratulate the parents for what they have done, for the love for their children. And the King James Version said, train up a child in the way he should go. And when he is old, he will not depart from it. Ça veut dire que la Bible déjà ban nous engagement pour nous capables préparer ti moun yo pour nous instruire ti moun yo. C'est ça que fait jodi an nous dans la joie pour nous capables aller. Et dans l'instruction, on parle également de l'éducation, instruction et enseignement. Par définition, là nous garder dans le livre, instruction, ce sont des connaissances que nous recevons par enseignement. Mais éducation, l'y aller au niveau plus élevé. Éducation, c'est mettre en valeur toute valeur intrinsèque que nous avons la caille nous. Éducation, c'est ça qui fait que lorsqu'on l'a gagné dans la vie, ou gagné moyen parce qu'on était bien éduqué par parents ou par l'église ou par les choses qui côtoyaient. Éducation, faut faire la différence entre le bien et le mal pour qu'on ait qui sort de faire, qui sort pas de faire, qui ça a une valeur, qui ça a pas de valeur. Instruction, tout le monde qui a recevoir instruction. Education is quite different. Lors gain éducation, ou qu'on comment pour comporter ou qu'on comment pour behave. Elder Toussaint just said it. When you have education from your home, when you go to school, when you are far away from parents, no one needs to follow you because you know what to do. You know what is right and what is wrong. You know your value. You don't stay, you understand that someone will give you value. Your value is something you have in you because God has placed it in you. Your education helps you to grow up, to be successful in life. Ou ka recevoir toute instruction gagnée comme Rabelais a dit, science sans conscience n'est que win de l'âme. Même l'autre a gagné toute science. Si vous n'avez pas d'éducation pour comment vous comporter dans la vie, li ka win de la vie ou pas jamais rien dans la vie. Avoir de l'argent, even though you are rich in this world, that's not what it is about life. About life, it's what you represent, what you can do. Et si, dear graduates, we understand today that you have accomplished or achieved a great thing in your life. Someone says true happiness is something that people feel when they accomplish great success in their life. Ou sont-ils contents si l'on accomplit grand succès dans la vie? And to make your near and your loved one happy. I do believe today, maman et papa qui là, yo content.
Oh oh.
Nous avons un grand goût comme ça. Nous avons un grand goût comme ça. Si nous avons un goût comme ça, nous ne pas répondre, nous ne pouvons pas plus. Because you are graduate, the true happiness you have it in your life because you have achieving great things, you accomplish great things. Not without difficulties, but without perseverance. With the help of God, you have overcome all the obstacles to be graduate. Whatever the level you graduate, is steps you're going forward. I want to remind you also, you have not finished with school. When you graduate from high school, you graduate from college, you graduate from university, master, doctorate, and so on, you are still in school. Because the whole life is a school. Every day you will learn. Someone says, paraphrase, true education is beyond earning a degree. It is more than bookish, recevoir des connaissances livresques. Education means inculcating moral value, positive thinking, attitude of helping, attitude of giving to society, and ethical values. These kind of students are only able to bring changes in the society. Éducation, c'est le choix d'apprendre les valeurs morales. Éducation, ce n'est pas seulement le recevoir une connaissance livresque, mais c'est l'attitude ou gagner pour aider les gens dans la vie. Lorsque vous jouez les gens sur le chemin, ou là pour aider, c'est l'attitude ou gagner. Lorsque vous graduez, gagner, vous posez à toutes questions. Parents content, tout le monde content. Mais et société, hein? Est-ce que je vais faire quelque chose de positif pour la société? L'éducation, nous avons un problème éducatif en Haïti. Parce que moi-même, je me suis thinking, in Asian people, we have so many brilliant intellect people. But what they use it for? Use it to give you what you are living today? Everybody fighting for position, for money, for everything. Look at the situation of the people. Graduate, when you are graduate, you need to be able to make change. In your life, in the life of your parents, in the society you are living. Wherever you go to work, you have to make a difference because above all that you can receive from instruction, you have God in your life, you will present him wherever you go. You went to college, you will face challenges, but I want you to know, without God, we cannot overcome any obstacle. But with God, everything is possible. What says Philippians 4 verse 13? I want everyone to know this verse. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. No limit for the children of God. Sometimes when people are graduating, they said the sky is the limit. For Christian, the sky is not a limit because we are preparing one day to get there. We understand that in the book of education, this is what it says, Madam White. True education means more than pursuing a certain courses of study. Vraie éducation n'est plus que capable à l'école ou pour certains cours. It has to do with the whole person and with the whole period of existence possible to human being.
It is harmonious development of the physical, the mental, and the spiritual power.
Éducation gen pou loué avec l'être tout entier.
L'éducation li gen pou loué avec mentalité ou, li gen pou loué avec physique ou, et li gen pou loué avec spiritualité ou.
Someone says by spirituality, say that the spiritual body is your connection to energy. For some, this may be some closely tied to religion than spirituality. Spirituality, when we're talking about spirituality, is not about religion alone.
It's about energy, and I have to jump. I have to jump because the time. The practice of spirituality or spiritual body, this is what it says. You practice meditation daily. You read your Bible, you meditate to your Bible, you try to internalize it, that to have your spirit connected with God.
Learn to work with energy.
When you look with your spirituality, by energy, some people understand they can do yoga. That to meditate, to try to transcend some stuff for spirituality, or they confound spirituality and spiritism.
Lorsque moun parle évoquer esprit, va salier. Li parle ici de en connexion de l'esprit avec Dieu. D'ailleurs, la Bible nous dit notre corps est le temple du Saint-Esprit de Dieu qui habite en nous. Et il est dit quelque part, Dieu est esprit, il faut que ceux qui l'adorent, l'adorent en esprit et en vérité. Et l'apôtre Paul dira plus loin, que nous offrons nous un sacrifice vivant pour nous capables de vivre, non selon la chair, mais selon l'esprit, pour être en connexion avec Dieu.
Ces stories, consciousness, religion, philosophie, tout ça a rapport avec spiritualité.
Attend a silent retreat to deepen your connection with self.
Sometimes, through spirituality, ou besoin chita pour réfléchir sur tête.
Moi-même, avant, ça nous gagne. Nous pas pour un petit temps thinking about God in our life, how we supposed to shape our life spiritually.
We take our time to think about everyone else around us. And sometimes, when we're thinking about people, they are all bad, except me, because they don't look like me.
Nous garder comme si tout le monde pas bon, c'est nous qui sommes seul monde qui bon, parce que monde yo pas bon, ça fait parce que yo pas semblé avec même. Yo pas vivre même avec même.
Tout le monde, en général, nous tous, net nous pas bon. Mais aux yeux de l'Éternel, chaque grain de monde qui est important se parle.
Nous pas jamais identiques, nous supposons respecter tout le monde. La spiritualité, c'est pour prendre du temps pour réfléchir en relation avec mon Dieu, pour suspendre, garder les gens qui sont visibles devant, parce que notre Dieu est esprit, il faut que ceux qui l'adorent, l'adorent en esprit, en vérité, il faut nous élever nous vers l'Éternel.
D'ailleurs, lorsque l'Éternel crée nous,
mas la boussa pas de vos rien.
Ont-il le souffle dans la rue, nous, le souffle de vie.
Nous sommes capables de dire que c'est l'esprit qui fait nous venir être vivants.
Et ça, l'apôtre Paul dit, pas vivre selon la chair, mais vivre selon l'esprit.
Il dit que faut vivre spiritual, mental.
Et il dit que mental, on ne surface le vol. The mental body is your thought.
On a deeper level, it is the domain of your belief, desires, values, and goal.
Mentally, vous faites pour gain désir.
Et dans la vie, vous faites pour bien équilibrer, vous faites pour gain goal.
You need to have goal in your life.
Where you want to be, how to reach your goal.
And without God, you cannot do anything. Even you are graduating, you're doing everything.
Never spend a time without God.
Always spend your time with God. And with God, everything will be possible. When you leave home, mom limited, dad limited, may God is not limited. Mom can go to the campus for those who graduate high school, drop you on the campus, but they go back home. Until they go back to the campus, they will see you. May you are always, always in the sight of God. God is watching over you. When you cannot take the phone to call mom, even before you call mom, call upon God. God will always be with you. God will always give you success in life. You need to be equilibrated. You need to have desires. You need to believe. Your main belief is to believe in God. You need to experiment and to believe in something. Et oui, n'a pas shorten there for you. De third part, troisième partie, c'est mental body. Hein? Practice for the mental body. Première chose, you need to set a goal. What I want to do, where I want to be in one, for after 4 years, you want to be, after 4 years, you want to be, to graduate from college. Now you graduate from high school. You graduate from kindergarten. After few years, you want to graduate from middle school to go to high school. These are goals you want to move forward. As children of God, you need to have goals, objectives to go forward. A daily recapitulation in your mental. Chaque jour, vous pouvez passer la vie pour voir qui est au fait, qui est au want to go up. Recapitulating. Ça veut dire que ou pas jamais rester quand on tombe ou faire plan pour élever. For young people, I want to make that cliché for you. Pas jamais comprendre, même là, font mistake dans la vie, pour quitter le monde qu'on est après mistake, ça au fini, c'est pas vrai. Avec Jésus, ou pas fini. Ou pas fini. Et moi-même, avec nous, c'est le plus gros mistake que nous faisons. Lorsque petit nous, malgré au graduer, nous content. Là, ils font mistake, nous t'as la vidéo. Nous pas jamais changer ces compassions pour nous bayo. Nous pas jamais changer femme adultère dans la Bible. Yo portait le bail Jésus, yo dit il fait adultère, yo venu pour nous lapider. Et le Jésus dit pas répondre yo, lui était la paix créateur. L'elle levé tête, l'il regarder, il dit bot. That's good. Mais moun ki plus juste l'envoyer premier roche là. Li baissé bac. L'elle retourné le pas joine personne except femme là qui t'est resté parce que c'est lui qui t'est metté. Jésus dit moi même côté moun qui t'a accusé yo, il dit m'pa wè yo non. Li dit moi même non plus, m'pa condamner. Bon Dieu pas là pour le condamner nous, bon Dieu là pour l'élever nous. Bon Dieu là pour aller avec nous jusqu'au bout. Et jusque dans l'éternité, lorsque nous repassons la vie, nous, pas arrêter sous ça nous repasser, non? C'est pour nous repasser, pour nous raconter des fonds mystiques et comment pour nous corriger, parce que mystique, c'est instruction et tout dans la vie, non? Instruction dans la vie, non? Pas de monde qui va faire mystique. Jésus t'a dit, monde qui va faire mystique, là, il n'y a pas de divorce au premier rang, il t'a dit, mais monte dans le ciel. Et puis, ou même qui ne connaît pas faire mystique, et pour prendre route pour aller monter. Et puis là, on regarde où on plus lourd parce qu'on prend 50 ou pas qu'à voler. Parce que pour monter, il faut voler. But I want you to know, we are serving a compassionate God, always have love for his children. He doesn't have the desire to see his children perish, but to have not only a good life in this world, but everlasting life. À plus forte raison, à travers les soins, il parle de. Il parle de nouvelle alliance, là, de la vie éternelle. Là. Il ne parle pas de la vie éternelle pour leur arriver dans le ciel seulement. Nous, depuis là, il faut commencer à expérimenter, il faut commencer à trouver le bonheur. Et une practice of the mental, sometimes they ask you to eliminate stressors from your life. Tout ça capable de stress you, keeping you from moving forward. What do you need to do? Eliminate them. Leave them away. Because Jesus will always move forward with you. The physical body, let me paraphrase that to not stay too long. The physical body is the body that you have. And the Bible says your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. You need to treat it good. You need to eat good. You need to exercise. You need to live in good health. These three levels in your life, you understand, you need to treat them. Your spiritual, your mental, and your physical. You need to treat them, to exercise them, and to prepare yourself to live a right life with Jesus Christ. In the practice of physical body, he said, move your body, fair exercise, prepare fresh, organic meal, and prelate your healthy away from home snack. Sometimes too many snacks, ou manger tout bagay, il mande pour ta méthode, parce que body ça, pour en bonne santé, faut capable de treatly. Get plenty restful sleep. Afeti moun, lor rive dans collège, maman pa la, papa pa la, après on vient vers des voix, on y a la bombe, grand monde, ou était dans TV, ou était dans iPhone, ou était dans iPad, ou got to train your body. Because you need to sleep to replenish next day to go to school with a fresh mind. Even though they are not there, you are responsible to train yourself. You don't stay without sleep because that will deteriorate your body. You need to replenish your body. Get plenty restful sleep. Receive regular messages from home, en contact avec parents, et pour spend time in nature to contemplate the well done of God. Because the Bible says, your body, in 1 Corinthians 3, verse 16, l'apôtre Paul déclare, ne savez-vous pas que votre corps est le temple de Dieu et que l'Esprit de Dieu habite en vous? Si quelqu'un détruit le temple de Dieu, Dieu le détruira aussi. Tout cela fait partie de votre éducation, tout préparé. Tout se dit, I want you to know the journey for you. Graduate, it just started. It's a matter how you conduct yourself and where you're going to be. Where you're going to make it. While you're going to college, we know that even while you are moving forward, the challenges are moving higher. They're going to be on your way as obstacles. But you know, if you acquainted yourself with God you will always overcome. But without God, you cannot do anything. Remember always your Creator. I encourage you to use your voice, your interests, your skill and passion to tackle issues and encounter and to become typing points of your community also. Understand that your education is not for yourself alone. You have your education, you have learned to use your skills not only for your own life, for the life of your family, but for the community you are living because you have to be part of the community. As the church is implanted in the community, if we don't do nothing for the community, our existence is meaningless. Sometimes, graduate, you will feel some pressure to conform to the standards of the world. When you go to college, some people will press you to conform yourself to the standard of the world. For example, they will invite you to take drugs. They will invite you to take easy way. Because some people out there, they say don't have time to go to work because they have easy way to make money. Easy way. Easy way, you know what? Easy way is what you have built. Without them, they want to live with it and leave you behind. Easy way? You know where easy way leads. Most of the easy way, they lead to prison and they lead to death. People who like easy way, easy life, they don't live a long life. But you don't need easy way. It's rather to have the hard way with Jesus than to have an easy way without Jesus. If you have a hard way with Jesus, you will end up to the eternal life. If you have an easy way to without Jesus, that will end you up to death, eternal death. Si vous voulez, if you want to make a positive contribution to the world around you, you will need also to intensify your faith dimension in your life. To look beyond yourself to the divine guidance. If si vous voulez faire une différence dans la vie, hein, faut aller au-delà vous-même et pour capable chercher les directives divines et pour rester dans la parole de Dieu et que bon Dieu lui-même live about success. Without God, you cannot do nothing, but with God, everything is possible. I invite you, according to Jeremiah, you're going to remember that verse, Jeremiah 29, verse 11, the Lord says, I know the plan I have for you, declare the Lord. Plan not to fail you. Glory to Jesus. Plan not to fail you. But a plan to prosper and to give you hope. The world wants to fail you. But they can do whatever they want to do. As long as you are with Jesus, they're not fighting against you, they're fighting against God. And they will not be succeed. The Lord has a plan for you. You will move forward. And no limit for you. In Proverbs 3, verse 5, 6 says, trust in the Lord with all your heart. And do not lean on your own understanding. Mais trust in the Lord with all your heart. Pas appuyer sur propre compréhension, sur propre connaissance. In all your ways, acknowledge God, and He will make straight your paths. All your ways, acknowledge God. Give God glory, the first space in your life. When you encounter challenges, just remember the word of the Lord in Isaiah 43, verse 2. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you. And through the rivers, they shall not overwhelm you. When you walk through the fire, you shall not burn, and the flame shall not consume you. Some of you have leave home to go to college. Ou besoin gen assurance sa, gen yon moun ki bo assurance sa. Lorsque challenge yo vini, bon Dieu pa abandonne. Lorsque problème yo vini, la pa fè. Même si ou passe lan du feu, pa brûle, glo pa noye ou, parce que l'Éternel dit, I will be with you. Wherever you go, I will be with you. And in Matthew 28, 29, Jesus reinforced this promise. He said that, I will be with you always, even unto the end of the world. Jesus is with us until the end of the world. That means, with Jesus, there is no way to fail. We will always be succeed. Yes, my brothers and sisters, fellow graduates, parents, you have accomplished great shows, great things. May your work is not finished. While they are in college, that the time you're going to pray more. You're going to put your knees down and to pray for them. And your prayers matter to them, and the Lord will give them great success. And when they're coming back, you will be happy to see them. I want to leave the respect maybe for another time parce que nous souhaitons avancer sur nous. M'a pas aimé la guitare parce qu'il est 1h03. Graduate, we praise the Lord for you. Parents, we praise the Lord for you. May understand, all good success is with Jesus. Without him, there is nothing we can do. We can collect the whole world. D'ailleurs, la Bible dit, que sert-il à un homme de gagner tout le monde s'il arrive à perdre son âme? Qu'en dépit de tout exploit que nous pouvons faire sur la terre, je vous invite à une chose. Remember your Creator in the day of your youth. Because one day God will call everyone to judgment according to what you have done, even what people don't see, but God sees. Live your life with Jesus. Always pray. Pray, pray before you do anything. Before you go to class. Before you study everything. Because it's not by might, it's not by power, but by my spirit, says the Lord. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord guide you. May the Lord protect you. May the Lord continue to give you success until introduce you in the kingdom of heaven. May God bless you all.